They should never give it them in the first place. Maybe it's time we have the table stone because see this stuff all involved. We've got the problems for the valley's
children. What was that? What? Who was doing those sounds? God damn it. I was just sitting here and this just heard someone kind of scream. I don't know, talking at the beginning and then screaming. What the? How are you guys? How is everyone? It's your boy Tinas here. I hope you all smiling. I hope you are having a great day. The channel, The Life of Tinas, here that's bringing you the best metal reactions in the whole YouTube scene. I mean, you know that, you know where it is, you know. I'm talking a lot, you know. I haven't drank something. Much better. I'm back again, guys, with another metal reaction, and this one comes from when I reacted to Corey Taylor's SMFT must be stopped. People started commenting I should react to more of Tech N9ne songs with metal singers, and one was Corey Taylor in it with Wither. So that's the one that we're going to be reacting. Guys, if you like these videos, please make sure you like, subscribe, hit that bell, and comment what other music videos I should react to. I don't go much into rappers and hip-hop music because I just don't find it, you know, I don't find it something that's gonna, that's appeal me, you know? Like, I love metal, you know, metal core. To shake the tables and make them go. Just destroy the place, you know? But anyway, let's just give it a listen, you know? They told me, like, Corey Taylor is in it, so hope there's some growling, you know, or some screamo. Let's get right into it. Tech N9ne with a feat Corey Taylor. Okay, guys, do you know what that intro reminded me of? The old days of Slipknot, like the first album, those intros that they were making. Ooh, Slipknot. I don't care. They say my angel glow is subsiding. See, that's definitely Tech N9ne. That's not Corey Taylor. I'm sliding outside of these high beams and I won't dare try to mend this tear. I love I'm fading, the good ones there's just dying. So I'm withering a wig and I'm a trigger when I'm swigging, I'm attacking. Okay, and he's rapping. All my life I loved with people, so passive back then I thought I'd be a... Is this still Tech N9ne? This evil, my tolerance level then was up with doves and eagles. Currently I've hit ground zero under bugs and beetles. I'm tilted, inside my head's a lettuce but wilted. Serotonin, dopamine, and norepinephrine, I spilt it. Could it be how many times I've been ran over and jilted that makes me want to totally detach from light and just kill shit? Okay, that's Corey. That's Corey. Oh my god. Nice. Yeah. He's singing so amazing, guys. Okay. Man, these high notes that he's hitting. So great. Amazing. Let's go, Corey. I'm letting go. I'm burning through reserves alone. Just pushing down these overstraints. My time is up, cause it's too late. I'm about to blow up. Oh, anyone in my way, my anger set to show up. At any time today. What? Wait, guys, past 1 minute and 50 seconds, I thought it was gonna be like a ballad and stuff like that. And then you're gonna both sing and stuff. Like, what is going on? I heard some growling, right? I was Corey growling. And then just, excuse me? Let me just enjoy this, guys. Wait, I'm gonna put it back. Let's go. What's going on? What's going on? Looking for some fire. Cheer, put on my gang attire. Okay. All right, he's still going. Get the fuck out of my face. I'm a killer with a quick switch. Oh my god. Come on, I want to hear some screaming. Come on. Come on. Get the fuck out of my face. Find another one to get bit. Cheer, and it ain't no. Come on, Tech N9ne. Tech N9ne, bring it home, man. Please. Yes. Yes. I heard some growing. Come on, Corey. Come on, Corey. Oh my god. I heard Corey at some point. That was Corey just like screaming. Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's go. Teasing me, you know, this song is teasing me.
Don't make me repeat myself.
Okay, okay.
For your safety, because the pillow is beneath my belt. But I don't want to do anything bad to anybody, but I'll never be perfect. So I'ma say to the people that got a little evil coming next from me, I think they deserve it. Going, withering away, going.
Okay. That sound is coming, right? Is it a breakdown? Okay, this is Corey. This is Corey rapping. Okay, that's Corey rapping, definitely, okay? That was Corey rapping, and this is so hard. Wait, let me go back. Come on, Corey, bring it home, man. Shit, what is going on? Please, just let me feel it. That's definitely take 9. What the?
Wait.
Guys. And that, my friends, was Wither, Tech N9ne, featuring Corey Taylor. Oh my god, what was this roller coaster of emotions, guys? You know, really, I thought it was gonna end up going like hard as ham, but I respect it, because for a hip-hop artist, okay, to involve a metal head, like proper metal head, you know, from the 2000 era, and make a song with him that is actually going hard, you know, the guitars were going really ham, and I so loved it, to just like mix the rap and the screaming. That's what Corey Taylor was doing all his life, guys. If you know Slipknot, like the 1999 album, the first album Slipknot entitled album of them, it was just him rapping and screaming and rapping and screaming. We remember Spit It Out, guys, or Wait and Bleed, the classics. That was absolutely insane. And the way that Tech N9ne was coming in to accompany Corey Taylor screaming with his fast rapping. Whoa! Okay, guys, it's like having sex without condom, you know? It's like having sex and afterwards you just like eat an ice cream, you know? It was like the icing on the cake. It was such a great song, guys. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for suggesting me this. If you have another like Tech N9ne songs that he done with metalheads, I would really like to check them out if you want me to, guys. So make sure you like and comment below, guys. Subscribe. I love you guys. Thank you for sticking up on this channel. And you watch. And you like. And you subscribe. And you comment all the time. Thank you so much. Make sure that you stay happy. And keep on headbang. See you on the next one. Peace.
Set to show up at any time today. I'm about to blow up. Oh, anyone in my way, my anger set to show up at any time.